Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Stephen Goy. In this video I will discuss about the crude oil, bank nifty. So here you can see this is a bank nifty. So in this bank nifty, in the previous video I draw some line and I told that the market is running like a triangle shape, right? This is one and another, this is right. So I think you remember this one. So I draw this line by connecting previous higher and lower point, right? So I told that from this area, this is a strong supporting line around 26,700. So strong resistance line from this area, it is probability to go the market near this resistance line around 27,600, right? So you can see yesterday I told that the market, this is a buy point from this area, and your next target will be around 27,600, right? Here you can see today market is running in middle in this range. So here you can see they may give a little more retracement, right? So next they will try to reach the level of 27,600, right? So if you see in the small time frame, like 15 minutes, so if you see in a small time frame like 15 minutes, so you can see here right now you can see here the price broke this 200 moving average, right? So it is a high probability to go toward the 27,600, right? So when the price break this level, so I think they will give a retracement and the bounce toward the moving average of 200. So it will go up again from this 200 moving average, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.